She put a hand on my head and with teary eyes she said,